So far we have discussed the cost. Now we will be covering revenue part of this chapter. What is revenue? Revenue hota kya hai? Revenue is the sum total of all the receipts that a producer is getting from selling the output that he has produced. मतलब कि revenue या फिर total revenue वो amount है जो producer को मिल रहा है कोई भी quantity बेचने में at a particular price. TR और टोटल रेवेन्यू इज इक्वल टू प्राइस इंटू क्वांटिटी ही सोल्ड. सपोज द प्राइस ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट इज ₹10 एंड क्वांटिटी ही सोल्ड इज 5, देन द टोटल रेवेन्यू विल बी 50. एंड व्हाट इज एवरेज रेवेन्यू? एवरेज रेवेन्यू इज द रेवेन्यू दैट वी गेट पर यूनिट ऑफ आउटपुट. इट इज कैलकुलेटेड एज टी आर अपॉन क्वांटिटी दैट वी हैव सोल्ड. And what is marginal revenue? Marginal revenue is the revenue that we get from the additional selling of the unit. Or it can be calculated as MR is equal to TRN minus TRN minus N. जब भी कम कोई हम additional unit को बेचते हैं उससे जो हमें revenue मिलता है उसको हम marginal revenue बोलते हैं. Or it can be called as change in the total revenue whenever the additional unit is produced. अब हम इनके कुछ graphs and schedules study करेंगे. How the average revenue and marginal revenue curve looks like in perfect form of competition, we will draw it here. In perfect form of competition market, average revenue and marginal revenue is always same. So there will be horizontally straight line of average revenue equal to marginal revenue in perfect form of competition. Perfect competition. These both are constant. Look, marginal revenue or average revenue same रहेंगे at all the unit of output produced. But what will happen in other cases? I mean that if there is no if not in perfect competition market, but in monopolistic oligopoly or monopoly form of market, how will be the average and marginal curve will be there? उससे पहले हम डायग्राम ड्रॉ करें उससे पहले हम एक शेड्यूल बनाते हैं एवरेज रेवेन्यू मार्जिनल रेवेन्यू और टोटल रेवेन्यू का ताकि हम रिलेशनशिप डेवलप कर सकें टोटल रेवेन्यू एवरेज रेवेन्यू और मार्जिनल रेवेन्यू में इन अ नॉन परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन फॉर्म ऑफ मार्केट. दिस इज अ शेड्यूल दैट वी आर ड्रॉइंग. Output, total revenue, average revenue, and marginal revenue. Okay. Let's say output. We are producing 7 units of outputs. Total. Marginal revenue constantly keeps on decreasing throughout the units of output. Let's say it is here 80, now then 60, then it is 40, 20, 0, minus 20. Okay. What will be the total revenue here? It will be 180, 240, 280, 300, 300, and it is negative here, then total revenue will be decline and it will be 280. Okay. What is average revenue? Average revenue is total revenue divided by the output or number of units produced. Here it is 90, it is 80, 70, 60, 50 and 40. So this is a schedule of total revenue, average revenue and marginal revenue. We can see here that when average revenue is declining. Average revenue is declining. Marginal revenue declines at faster pace than the average revenue. And total revenue is maximum when marginal revenue is zero. TR is maximum. TR starts to fall when we sold additional unit of output. So this is the point where we are getting total revenue, that is maximum. Okay. Now we will plot the diagram of total revenue, marginal revenue, and average revenue. This is total revenue curve and this is MR and AR. So far we have seen that when MR is declining, it declines at faster rate than AR. This is MR and this is AR. How the total revenue curve will be? Look like it will look like this. Here it is maximum. It is maximum where MR is zero. So what we can here note that when AR is declining, MR is declining at faster rate. When MR is zero, TR is maximum. Here TR is maximum and it is at constant rate. When MR gets negative, TR starts declining. When although MR can be negative, MR can go negative from beyond this unit if the produce is selling, then marginal revenue will be negative. But average revenue can never be negative. It will be above this x axis. It means ki average revenue jo hamesha kuch na kuch hoga, wo kabhi bhi negative nahi ho sakta. Jabki marginal revenue negative ho sakta, aur total revenue fall kar sakta. Total revenue bhi negative nahi ho sakta kabhi. Okay. So this is the relationship between total revenue, marginal revenue, and average revenue.